Mr. Jam on the beat. Why? Yeah. Doing this shit a minute, kid. Talk to me. Yo, it was all a dream. Me and my brother Shaq, him and Rakim. A black crib puffin' LC and ourselves on the screen. Our pictures in the magazine, we up in the limousine. In suede, Bally silk, shorts and jeans with the Gucci seats. I beatboxing niggas slow till we was dizzy. My manager Mo, Chuck Fresh, G-Money with Louie and Lizzy. Those was my favorite days when I turned back the page. And every day we did a show, the staircase was the stage. And yo, the name of the group, it was Rosh Hashanah. Whoever thought that hip-hop would make it this far. At 16, we did our first real show at the Mickey O. My mother believed in us, she shot our first video. We would go to my Uncle Young house every Sunday. He let us do our thing, we had a hot tape on Monday. I love them both for that, they always had my back. They made me who I am today, I see that when I look back. Red Hook, they gave me the confidence to do what I do. Mr. Gus, Stephen Moore, 9-2, Crash Crew. Prison see what it took the world time to see. I dedicate this to y'all for inspiring me. Come on. Music and fashion. Since I was a little nigga, yo, I do this with passion. It took me around the world from Brazil to Paris. Even on Channel 2's with my man Reggie Harris. Crime Saga nominated, Soul Train 96. Even though I do it, son, I'm still a fan of this shit. When BDP said they need anybody, hey, I rest this Wally Walsh, shared and Shante. Instead of Sonic had the Brooklyn anthem. We would rush a house party, Mobb Deep and Vamp. I slam the mic when I'm done and kick a hole in the speaker with Rakim. Told Big Daddy came through. Slickin' Nugget, them said la-di-da-di. When Trish goes, I had to shot it and stick up the party. We was forever on that Brooklyn bullshit. My new project posse was quick to bullshit. And fuck a fair one, you got your head snuffed and stomped in. Back when that nigga Tim Dog made it. Hey Young World is my all-time favorite. Even now I still sing it every time when I play it. I dedicate this to y'all for inspiring me. And all my fans around the world who's admiring me. I had the vision all my life, son, I came a long way. And now the whole world's invited.
Too much, 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 too much Ali, alárgame mis zapatillas, que están por ahí.
Si es que no te despega del suelo, colega.
Botaste las dos piernas, que tengo la línea.